Perl is a multi-paradigm language. It is procedural, functional, and object-oriented, used especially for web development, and it is characterized by the availability of over 25,000 modules that extend its capabilities. The modules are available at a comprehensive Perl archive network, cpan in short. It may be already installed in your system, so if it's not the case, do the following. Just run the command sudo apt update and then sudo apt install. To check the installed version, run perl-v. You may also want to install cpanm to manage and install Perl modules. You can do so by the following command: sudo cpanm apt cpanm-. Hit return for automatic configuration and sudo to handle privileges issues. You can test the tool by installing new module, let's say MRP text for some text utility, so simply run the following command: cpanm MRP text /sudo. You can start coding with Perl by following the instructions available here. The link is available in the description below. Bye!